Assalamu alaikum. I would like to share some interesting incident that happened to me some time back. I was speaking to someone in a coaching session, and the guy was quite sad, and he said, I never wanted to become a software tester, a quality professional. I wanted to become a developer. And then I asked, and why did you get into the software testing? And he said when I was I got into my career, I found this opportunity. The salary was good, and things were looking good at the face. And I joined, and now I'm stuck. I cannot come out of it. So this is story. Although this is one specific story here that I have narrated, but I have come across many different similar stories where people are stuck in their career. They want to change, but they are not able to change. Or they have selected something which is against their strengths, and they are now struggling. Sometimes people find it difficult to where to go, which things to, which path to take, and which to opt for a career and not. So we have a career workshop where we discuss all these details. We talk about the career, what it is all about. We also talk about the strengths that you can leverage to go further in your career. We also talk about how do you connect your strengths to your long-term vision and the career, and then how do you build your skills to move forward in your career. So please join us in our upcoming workshop, and the details are available below. Thank you.